Big Fizzle Challenge!
We're just adding two little things. One little thing.
We're gonna guess. We have to guess
if it's good
or bad. So let's get started. We're gonna do paper, scissors, rock to see who goes first.
Paper, scissors, rock.
You can fit. Pick random. No, you can't look at the back. You're gonna guess if it's good or bad.
I think this one's gonna be good.
Go on, eat it.
The other person has to tell us at the end what it was. We have to try guess what it was at the end.
Let me look at the color first.
Three, two, one,
go. Good?
Mm. It was candy floss.
Yes! Okay. 1 point!
1 point to Midget. Okay. You it?
No,
it's the red.
Oh. Wait, it's gonna be good or bad?
Good. Knew it. No.
She had one before the video. And
hang on, it tastes different.
Really?
It's just a bit sour. 1 point to me.
No, I have to tell you what it is. Ew. Oh, I didn't know what exactly it looked like.
It's red.
I think it was wild cherry or raspberry. Raspberry something.
Strawberry. I got strawberry.
Really? When? Oh, I think she. Yeah. She probably got strawberry. It's my turn.
I want to get a black.
I know.
Licorice.
We really want licorice. That's the black one. I think it's going to be orange, like the fruit orange. And I think it's going to be good.
I don't even know what it is. Did you say good?
The orange?
It's tangerine.
Close.
But did you say it was good?
Yeah.
Yes.
Good.
2 points for Midget.
Ooh! Ah! You don't even need to guess.
It's good.
Ah!
I can't
stop
it.
Dropping it. It's licorice. Oh, the skunk spray.
It's delicious. It's the licorice.
I'm going. Minty. I think this is one might be red. Raspberry jam.
Good.
Raspberry jam. Oh, by the way, these are our fit bands. We attach them to our toes.
Eat it. 3, 2, 1. Good.
3 points.
To Midget.
What?
Oh, 2 points. Spit it out.
No. It tastes so good now.
Yeah, it tastes good at the start, doesn't it? You gotta wait till you finish the whole thing.
Ooh, got the third one.
I reckon it's gonna be good. But it's got little orange dots, so I reckon it's gonna be bad. With blue or yellow dots. Yellow or green dots.
I think I got the name.
Okay.
I'm not completely sure.
I think it's gonna be good because
it probably is gonna be good.
3, 2, 1. Oh, I haven't
chewed
it.
Good.
Is it mint?
No, it's. Oh, that was so close. It's mint, sherbet, or sorbet. Someone
did that. Well, it was mint. I said mint, so.
Half mint. You said mint.
said it was good. We only go by good or bad.
Yeah.
3 points to me.
2 points. Oh, I think it's why it might be the same way. This is... Oh. It's going to be bad.
What do you think?
It might be a different taste. I think it's going to be... It looks kind of different, so I think it's going to be good.
Okay.
It's good!
Hang on. Is it good now? Still? Okay.
Good.
3 points to Tessa.
What was it?
Look good, guys.
It is good.
You can't tell me.
I don't care.
This one doesn't look good. It's not exactly good. But anyway, let's jump it in it.
I won that one. Peachy pie.
Delicious.
That's why I wanted it. Ooh, I think I just wanted it to start. It's a pinky one.
You never know, it could be another one.
It's very floss. Very floss.
No.
I think it's going to be good.
It's not candy floss.
Good.
Good bubblegum. Anyway,
it was good, so I get 4 points. 4 points. So what's your score?
4. So I've got red with brown spots.
Yeah.
Guys, I don't think it's... I think it's bad. I'm admitting it is bad.
I think it might be... I don't know what it is. I think it might be
3, 2, 1.
Wait, did you rate good or bad?
Good.
I think it might be cranberry and apple. I think. Oh, it might be that wild cherry. I don't know. I was scared if I would get all of them back. You still thinking?
I can't find it.
We think it might be, what's it called? Cranberry apple. It might be. Now it's my turn. I'll go right to the bottom. I guess they're a licorice candy. My hand. Ew! It looks like potato!
Come in.
Ew! It looks like a potato!
Hang on. Don't look inside of it, cheese.
I can't. What is coffee? I'm scared if it's gonna be coffee, guys.
Hang on, I think I found it.
I think it's gonna be.
Okay, you think it's good or bad? Don't smell it, you can't cheat.
I think it's gonna be bad.
Okay, eat it.
It's 6 seconds.
You good?
Is that coffee?
No, it's either butterscotch or passion fruit. I think it's butterscotch.
I'm disgusting!
Uh-huh.
I hate that one. Hi! Gina!
This is good. It looks good. It's a maroon. Maroon. Two. Yeah.
I think it might be that one.
Okay, three.
Yes, I will.
Two, one.
That was English. It was English blackberry. I think, or might have been wild cherry. But where's the iPhone?